try and find that. Welcome back to Metroid Prime. We are on a fail quest, and we seem to be doing a good job. I'm sure you knew that. You're like, I guess I got somewhere in this room, it's a big thing. I kind of clear it first. Drops a force field through this. Yep. There you go. That ain't worth doing. Flamethrower? Powerful attack uses missiles while active. Using the plasma beam, press and hold the rather than super missiles, this is a flamethrower. And it will shoot flames until wasting my missiles until I interesting. Again. Feel the burn. Jumping and falling. Get out of here. Like once it's had a chance to absorb my energy, it's a little tougher. I have to resolve this thing. Maybe enough. this, I don't have to resolve it. It's alright. Nope, I'm a dreamer. Goes off. Extra. Good. Hello. Yeah, I have to have it. Through here now. Here, I... This will lower me down.
Down?
Potential. Alright. These pirates added energy shielding to a heavy shield, increased beam strength and range. Effective point. Right. Super miss. Current miss. Super missile thing that I couldn't get past. Yes. That one place I was talking about needing to find. Get near here. Kinda close, not real. It's different places. We go. Here, could you share? By tightening it, it just didn't work. Metroid, the Metroid feeding area. Where's where I landed? Pin post. Hurting us about to get killed. Possible. Phase on arm or something. With too. I'm getting at it. Yep, there I go. Well, that's a nice and horrible place to end it. So, we will attempt to make it down the Phazon Mines again next time, I think, so.